Hey you guys, I just wanted to show you a quick and easy way that you can pack your lunch to sustain you for a 2 or 4 day trip. I'm just going on a 2 day trip today, so I don't have very much, but this is a little cereal container here. I have some hummus in here. These Tupperwares are seriously life changing. They have a frozen part to the lid that you keep in the freezer, and then when you're ready to pack up your fruit or vegetables, you just snap it onto the lid and then it keeps your items cold all day. This is my favorite thing, the salad pod. The salad dressing goes in there, and then also it's got the frozen lid, and I like to pack spinach. So that goes like that. And then I have some hard-boiled eggs here. And then, this is my other favorite thing. Apple with an apple slicer. And a little mini peanut butter. It's very filling, and it's really easy to pack with you. And then here I have a banana, and then in this little pocket here I have a protein shake. And then in the sides here I have, you know, tea and other type of like protein energy shakes that help keep me going through the day. Got my granola bars. And then this is a little mini silverware set. It all snaps together really easily. And gotta have the hand sanitizer. So yeah, that's about it. This is called an eBag. You can get it online. And it keeps all your food cold if you put something like this inside. I just have this full of ice. It's an injury bag. You could get it at Walmart or CVS. So yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching.